In this video, I want to show you how to turn off the autoplay or the preview that you get. For example, when I'm moving down on the screen, you can see things start to just play without my control over it. No sound, but things start to play. So how can we stop this, really? It's really simple, at the same time not simple. So if you scroll up all the way where you see your channel, just select that, then go to the bottom and then select settings. In the settings, you need to go to general. In the general, you need to go where it says muted playback in feeds. That's what it's called. It's not called autoplay. So you select that, and we have three options here: that it would always be on, it would always play, or it would be only Wi-Fi. When Wi-Fi is on, it will play, or you can totally turn it off, so no matter to what you're connected, it will be turned off. So to check it, now if you go back, and now you can see, you can scroll down, and videos are not automatically playing. They are just, the thumbnail is just shown, and the video is not playing. Again, some people prefer this, some people prefer the other way, but I prefer it not to play. I hope this video was useful for you guys to learn how to stop autoplay on YouTube. If it was, please don't forget to subscribe, and I hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.